Maximals, Maximal family, welcome back to Gears of War 3. We're just currently loading in. I'm also going to quickly turn down the volume again a little bit because I think the last part is a bit.
So, if they've turned left.
Sorry, just going to do this now. So. Okay.
Bring it!
Happened here in the refinery. You know. It really does look like the emotion's the cause.
But hold on, we've been exposed to emotion too.
Not as much as they were. They refined the stuff here.
No wonder Griffin stayed.
Oh shit, a gun car!
Watch its arm!
A gunker. We saw them in Hanover, only not that close.
Yeah, let's not do that again. Ever!
Okay, let's get to the cable car.
No,
I hope they haven't trashed
it. High. Let's get that way, but we're going to look around here first. So my dog's trying to get down. There we go, that's why I was standing still, because I just knew you didn't do that. Oh yeah, we're over here, whoops. I thought we came from...
Cargo's intact. Well, that's something. Come on, let's get out of here. Can't do that yet.
With a safety cable.
Then let's get in there and cut this thing loose.
Ah. I was wondering what I was going to do. I was like, I can't do that. I was like, I swear to God, if I need like two players. I just can't imagine. I know some games did that. I know like there's a game I played called Spare Parts on, made by EA on 360, and I know some of the things I could only do with people.
Let's move in.
Have a look around. So, nope, do not need those. I think there's like a little hoping there's like a little Easter egg. All these things happening. Awesome. Never collected one more. I'll let them fight, because why not? That was an achievement. God damn it.
Keep going! That cable has to be secured around here somewhere.
Anyway, with that said, let's keep moving.
Look, there's the cable.
All right, let's cut it loose. This'll do.
That did it! Good to go!
Come on! Let's get out of here!
No, come on then. So, essentially, you do bits and bobs. So... Oh, come on. So I'm not going to complain about not having help in the game, because... Let's get inside
okay,
the
we're done here. Let's go before those things catch up with us.
Marcus, come here. This is Dizzy.
What the? Did he escape?
Dizzy, go ahead. We're on our way back with the fuel.
You better hold off. Queen Mira just showed up with her war beetle. We're under attack.
Oh, shit.
We see her, Diz. Just keep down and head to the roof.
That bitch is definitely following us.
Hey, the Queen's pulling out.
Then let's get over there and help Dizzy.
Okay, we're clear!
Now
volatile griffin keeps his word.
He bloody well better.
Hope Dizzy can hold off the Queen's guards till we get there.
He survived worse, like Scourge. But if anything happens to him, Griffin won't be so fucking lucky.
Hey, Marcus, it's a long way down. Is this piece of shit gonna hold?
We'll stand a better chance without those barges. Look out!
Hang on, Xbox Live decided to be a dick. Pie encounter error. Sorry, our services do not want you being in a pie on your own for longer than an hour.
Thank God, they're breaking off.
These cables don't go to the roof, Marcus. Look ahead, we'll land three floors below it.
We'll fight our way up then.
Okay, let's go get Dizzy.
Looks like Mira left her guards behind.
Oh yeah, because she doesn't want us finding her his puppy, that's why.
Fire in the hole!
This will do. Use the ladders! Come on! We got to get to Dizzy!
Keep moving.
Marcus! We're pinned down at the far end of the roof now!
We've reached the roof, Dizzy! We're coming!
One.
growing red!
Watch it!
They're on!
Incoming!
Look at Pack Rat!
I knew you'd make it, Marcus. Okay, Griffin, we got your goddamn fuel. We're done.
You're done? They're fucking dead. My people are all dead. We survived hammer strikes, the grubs, the whole damn war, and then you show up and I lose fucking everybody. You fucking cog bastards. Everywhere you go, everything you do, it's always nothing but death, pain, and miseries. You piece of shit motherfuckers.
I just lost my fucking brother, all right? You hear that? My brother! You and your tower and all this fucking emulsion can go to hell!
We'll settle this shit another time, Phoenix. You can count on that, bitch.
Come on, let's get this fuel to the truck. We've got a submarine to find.
Alright, so essentially, yeah, Marcus lost his shit.
Marcus Phoenix seems to be as persistent as his father, and just as predictable. If he lives, our entire species dies. Make sure that his touching little mission ends here.
Yes.
Marcus!
Hit it, Dizzy!
Here we go!
Shriekers!
Turn in the guardhouse! Die open!
Look around, I think.
It's empty.
Let's keep grabbing ammo because we'll make sure it's good.
Boomer! Let's go check out the hangar.
Ink grenade. That's fucking new. I've seen that before. I'm gonna ignore it. I don't think I need it. No, I think again, maybe it's like something that like, it's like ink that goes like pfft, like a sort of inflammatory, or it's like sticky, like where it's like ugh, ugh. So you can see, I don't know. More ammo? Just what I need, perfect.
Shit, I hope they all ain't rusted to hell like that one. Let's try the next hangar.
This submarine's something we can't miss, right, Diz?
Yeah, you ain't gonna trip over it.
Just keep looking.
What the hell's that white stuff everywhere? Spider webs?
Never seen webs like that before. Doesn't look like spiders to me.
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out what made them soon enough.
Dizzy, how are the five of us going to operate a submarine?
That's what I'm for, ma'am.
It's gonna be interesting. But ooh. I'm gonna look over here. I better be swinging in the corner. Oh, max. Oh, perfect. Alright. In that corner, I saw that. It's like a little,
Look out!
What are those things, sound kids?
Yeah, but I ain't never seen one of that thing before. God damn! Take them out!
Mind their doors!
Glowing ass, it works.
Sniper. Oh yeah. What's this. Okay, let's search this hangar.
Yeah, feasible.
Shit, I wonder what other surprises the locusts have waiting for us.
Probably a decent amount. Lots of ammo here, let's grab that.
So, Hoffman was right. One submarine.
Yeah, and she's still in one piece. Let's look her over.
Man, is that it? I thought we had subs the length of a thrash ball field.
But this is just what we need, son. A small one's gonna be a lot easier to sneak into Azura. You see, size ain't everything. Don't you mind dizzy none, sweetheart. Just gonna look you over and see what kind of shape you're in.
Didn't Special Ops use these in the Pendulum Wars?
Shit if I know, but she's real handy for the job. Marcus, this lady's gonna need some parts. See this rotor? Cracked clean through. And then there's the fuel. She's empty.
Okay, time to look for the goods then.
So, what's first?
Look for the fuel.
Okay, now find me a rotor. You know what you're looking for, right?
Yeah. Big heavy round thing with fan blades.
Oh, okay, it's like a poison, okay, I thought so. Bring these rounds, something like that. Anyway. That was an accident, but...
Wretches! Hostile! Bring it! Who's next?
They're coming in under the doors! More Rex is coming in!
Bring it!
Enemy reinforcements!
Yes, hold still!
Marcus, the doors are opening!
Ugh.
Bye-bye. Hey, Dick One, open your eyes. Attacking.
Down in front.
Alright, as soon as we get we've got like another 10 minutes I think, so see how far we can get. Probably, it might be the next checkpoint, I don't know, but if we get one like any minute then, yeah, then we'll get one more checkpoint to enjoy.
Marcus, more turrets!
Enemy reinforcements!
Those old shells are gonna be pretty unstable.
What's in the wake of Cole?
Revive me!
Hey!
That was my fault, like I said, I should have.
All clear.
Alright, anything else in here or just...
Hey, there's a lift over there. Let's try looking up top.
That don't work. Oh yeah, so basically we'll keep going to the next checkpoint then, and then we'll probably call it, but see how far we've got left. Oh, it does work, finally. Somebody's actually on right. I'm just looking around.
Pick up those gas bags again.
This'll do.
Sorry guys, I'm just looking around, just seeing if there's
I'm out.
Particularly, ooh, hang on, there might be something nearby by the look of this.
How do you like that then?
one. Come on, we gotta keep looking for that damn rotor.
You know, yep. What we need to do is find a maintenance area.
Well, that looks promising.
Yeah, if that's a maintenance bay, then they probably got our rotor.
I wonder, is there I doubt there's anything here, but yeah, I don't think there is. Oh, that's fine. Not the end of the world. Right. I'm just speeding it a bit by sliding down. There we go.
Got something.
Come on, it should be easy to kill some of you guys by now.
Crap, I'm out!
Sweet.
And there we go, come on, have we got a checkpoint yet or not?
Thank you.
I'm out.
Hey, that looks like it.
Dizzy, I think we've got it. We're on our way back.
Marcus, I have this filly running smooth as a fancy gold watch before you know it.
All quiet on your end?
Yeah, so far so good.
Okay, let's grab it with the loader.
Well, is this like a collector one? It probably isn't. Yeah, it isn't. I thought it was for some reason. It's got dark. He's seeing like a little flash of light briefly. Let's get his checkpoint and then we can move.
Looks like we need the loader to open this door.
Alright, so we got a checkpoint. So anyway, in the next part, we're going to take this rotor back to Dizzy and then get the fuel. So, we'll see you all then. Take care. See ya.